Let's go, boys. Just put the new 7900 XT in. Let's see if it boots. Come on.